Party, party, or anytime them other party, them come with some kind of empty eye after. Like, can't you just celebrate, wake up the next day, drink champagne and enjoy, or go to a hotel, go to a resort?
Keep it moving.
Yeah, keep it moving. Why is it always have to be a drama?
Good, them have a good life. Me give them a good life, talk short. Me not have to fuck in a one room, you know. And then my daughter, them have a come tell me about them one summer where me I get.
What can you say? This means that this is what can you say? You could only mention Lucky. The only person you can mention is Lucky.
Tell them when I start fuck. I don't listen to no mother I get cocky. Listen to me, dirty flap girl. Remember me telling me a hot girl, not a flap blood clot girl.
Mitchie, your kids grew up in care, and on top of it, your daughter's baby brother was your man. You cannot talk. You cannot.
Them can't blood clot condemn you. Rub out the wall of them blood clot. None of them can condemn you. Remember, you're not the first to take your mother blood clot, man. And you sure won't be the blood clot last time. I'm sure if your daughter had me first.
But I'm always going fucking live. You wanted to go on live. But since you want to talk, less blood clot talk. Come with a reason now. My girl, who's your daughter's baby father? Hmm? Who? It's fucking stupid, bitch. 1 minute, cutie, I'm trying. It's not accepting you, babe. Cute, it's not letting me add you.
We got first. We can come back.
Hi, Ma.
Hey, babe. Lana. Them can't blood clot condemn you. Rub out the wall of them blood clot. None of them can condemn you. Remember, you're not the first to take your mother blood clot, man. And you sure won't be the blood clot last time. I'm sure if your dad had me first.
But I'm sure
don't make,
sure
none of them go like them blood clot.
Understand. I'm pretty sure. I'm pretty sure.
Right,
you
want to
talk about kids.
Number one, how can you know someone's mother, know the child from a young, but this time you're coming on Instagram like one big blood clot, empty eye, pass the wall of them still, none of them not have no loyalty, no answer. None of them have no chat fear. Start any one of them. Anyone have blood clot them. Don't say to you. I know she from 1901, but you see she not have no loyalty. She walk and fuck everybody or anybody. She too. Yes, go kid share. Me, Enrica, a.k.a. Cutie Achieva,
but hold on.
Blood clot.
Mitchie, you as a single one of your kids was in care. Since you want to talk, let's
sit on. Me, I will thank you for that.
Let's reason, Mitchie. Let's reason. Who's your daughter's baby?
I saw them have walk and trouble every blood clot, don't get out, trouble everybody. So wait there, so hang on a minute. Even if you did trouble her or you did say something to her or whatever the weather may be and it did kick off, does that mean come on Instagram to class you? Why she never call you and talk to you about call your mother and talk to your mother?
But Mad Girl Parody cannot class me because Mad Girl Parody come with two other girls for me. There was three of them come for me. And no one ever eyes nowhere. I was standing up right there. Why you lot never beat me right there and then? Why you never beat me? I wasn't hiding behind Lammy.
No, you know why I don't mix with them. From morning, people are sending me the life, I'm going to say, oh, that. And them tell me, say, I block that woman. I block that lady. From she call up my blood clot. I have no mercy for none of them. You can't know somebody, daughter. You cannot know somebody that I know somebody and company internet and I do all of that. You call the person and you speak to them. You say your mind face to face.
Because Mitch is looking hype. The same with Mad Girl Parody.
And the worst thing, anytime them go somebody party or anytime them other party, them come with some kind of empty eye after. Like, can't you just celebrate, wake up the next day, drink champagne and enjoy, or go to a hotel, go to a resort?
Keep it moving.
Yeah, keep it moving. Why is it always have to be a drama in the end? Even if somebody fights, it could have been somebody else. If it was a man, would you come on live and talk about a man? Would you
what
want
we need to ask? What
people don't want other bad things to them and them can't condemn them.
who is Mitchie's daughter's baby father? Since we're talking about baby father, who is Mitchie's daughter's baby father? Talk.
Talk, girl, talk.
You're gonna talk about me?
Talk.
Mitchie, didn't you wanna talk about what Lucky said? Lucky said your old stinks. And he would never fuck.
Talk, because I'm sure Lucky put the whole of them in a dancer.
Can you? Talk. If you wanna hear. Lucky said he can't stand you if you are here. In fact, majority of the people around me said they can't stand you.
Talk, because Lucky for the whole of them in a dancer to talk up, girl. Talk up.
Mad girl parody.
The whole of them we are paring at all, and I say, my friend. I'm Lucky beat the whole of them to run through.
Mad girl blood clot parody. If I come in your face and I put in my gun finger in your face and told you to stop your mother, why you never box me down right there and blood clot that idiot, girl? Eh? Why never box me? Since I came in your face with gun finger and tried to suck your mother, why you never come and box me right there and then? Why did you have to go and get a couple people to come? Remember, Tree, you come for one lick with me. See me, marga down me. Need courage me. Need to eat me.
Listen if for Europe and come back at England.
And not one of you put your hand on me. Not one of you put your hand on me.
I want Lisa to come to England and come back to me for your daughter.
It's come on Blood Clot Live and Instagram and talk of your nasty mouth. Why you never boxed me? Mitchy dirty, bitchy boo. Why you last night when we did that epic fixture, they called Dirty Top, where Brock and Coom go on your blood clot body properly. Why you never say something then? Eh? Eh? Stay bad, Mitchy, what you should have done is you should have called me today and come and beat me. That's what you should have done.
No, but she could have told you to speak to you. She could have spoken to you on a level. You understand what I'm talking about?
The whole of you, what you're to do is just to come and beat me. Because you need a gang to beat me. And all when you was in a gang, you couldn't beat me. All in a gang, you couldn't beat me.
Them two guys to stay home. Instead of blood clot yard, them a look at clothes.
She and her mother good. Lana tell the people them say, yeah, your mother good now.
Me and my mama have fine.
She and her mother good. She and her mother no enemy. She, her mother never deport her. Her mother never neglect her. She never
my mom put me up. My mom never put me
she
in
her mother good.
I was never put up for adoption and going on like she's the world's greatest. My mom brought me up. Thank you. Me and my mom are very good. Always have been and always will be.
My mom is telling me to talk about Jacob. Your mother grew. She never left you. I don't care.
Dirty Mitchy. When your mother said you could have buried her, you won't talk. Like, come make a reason now. Eh?
Anyway, you open the page. Open the page. The people that want coming. Open the page. Come here. I run out for gonna stop and come back.
It means I'm gonna have to end the live for the page.
Yes, end the live, open the page, and the people them on the run go over there, so I soon come back. Open the page, open the page. We don't want to take them half after. Open the page.
Yo, you're behaving like a victim, mad girl. Remember, you're a mad girl. This is why I want people to answer you lot, because you're both mad. The both of you take pills. The two of you are mad. Mitchie, your kids grew up in care, and on top of it, your daughter's baby father was your man. You cannot talk? Mitchie, you went up north, south, east, and when you're gone, blood clot all to London for me. And every blood clot man where you fuck say you stink.
Sis, I miss the views, but the Afro company Lana life, she need the views. I miss the run of my rolling come true, yeah. A wickedness, my business, pack your first couple.
Big blood
clots. That's the good girl life, I'm gonna send them.
Big stay bad, Mitchie. You stay bad. You think you could ever chat to me about Top Girl? Top Girl where? Where? Nasty parody. You people don't even live with you, girl. Not one of you have ever mentioned my kids. Not one ever. I've got four kids from a very young age and a whole of them listening. So you folks don't know my pity then. Come.
Anyway. Big up Lisa, which is coming right from a little ago. Yeah, big up for your mothers, because when you're a mother and you say you know a child from young, you're going to go to that child or go to that child's mom. You understand? And making her listen, I could have been your mom. You should be calling me auntie, and you're going to deal with the situation differently. Class. Anybody come here, so come start. Class.
Why never come to me and ask me the situation? You come to me in the dark. You come to me in the dark. And you said to me, what's going on? I'm not going to the girl come to me. I told you, why you as a big woman didn't feel the need to ring my phone today? You could have rung my phone. You're a big, hardback, payback.
Thank you very much. Look what her daughter did. You're going to talk about someone else's daughter.
You're
back here.
You're kind of like you're putting them a clean.
That's a cross keko.
Don't you ever, never you do it. Don't do it.
Flash. Could I be my mother to bother it?
Don't fucking do it.
That's a harmonium. And then I'm going to talk about, I know you, other girl.
All you can talk about is lucky. That's anybody, the only person you lot can talk about is lucky. Mitch, every fucking man can fall on your underneath. But you can't really talk on me. Yes, I was with Lucky, and yes, I did have a pitney for Lucky, and I was with Lucky for many blood clot years. You're bright. I'm like you.
I'm gonna start. You're not the first, and you're not the last. Remember, never you started. It started from she, and you followed him.
I followed your pitney.
Yeah, that's why I'm not supposed to follow everybody, but I can and role model.
I fear a pitney and follow. Don't you ever mention my mum or my kids like this nasty mouth. You did have a mother, you never looked at her. You did not look at her. Mitch, I'm not the fucking one, darling. I did not remember the other day you come to me about you're a big woman, I must have respect for you. And then you're gonna come on live and go like you wanna diss me. What really can you say? This is the dissing. What can you say? You could only mention Lucky. The only person you can mention is Lucky. I don't know when I fight for my blood clot. I'll give him it. And you fight for yours. Remember when I owned you? Remember the last time when you owned us? You left you right in your life. Don't do it. That's it. Why does he come to school when you have to come and take him to God? Huh?
No, Jessica, I'm not move, get last. I'm my way, I call me, what's my name, come in class, you too. Okay. So this is where I come in, guys, don't understand.
Stupid woman.
Let me explain to them, Lana, because they not understand. Let me explain. An argument starts in Mitchie's party, and the situation is she's upset about in her party. It's Lana, which could have been her child. Lana is a little girl for her. She knows Lisa British, which is her big friend from 19 or when, from her Pickney and her England. And the moral of the story is you should have either called the mum or call the daughter, or pull her up when you see her face to face. Why are you going to class someone child that you know from 1901 that evil that call your auntie for do all of that? And Pata Koskeko, the moral of the story is, Yaga Sesha for karma that ex-man and all of these things, but hang on a minute, did her daughter not take her man within her house and breed for him to? Exactly.
Okay, Michi. Did your daughter not take your man from you that was in your house and had a baby? Didn't she? They're very slow.
You're supposed to be very unbothered, but I know when your people them call you, I forgot on live and give them the views. I like your blood clatter. They can't tell me that. I'm EP my phone bill and I'm here, no? Talk, yeah. The views them now. Talk. Because this looks like it's a clothing. Talk. They might call up your name and they want to disgrace you, so disgrace them back and then pick me back.
No one
when somebody comes here, you go back for them.
No one cannot disgrace me. Bitch, you cannot disgrace me in that time. You are a disgrace. You're a walking disgrace. The day your mother should have swallowed you, she decided to keep. Your mother should adopt
just,
you.
Just like you, enough girl, you come from our life right now, I listen to you. You're uno two blood you, clot, no cast on the time about the life I listen to mix up.
But I can't you should adopt for your pity then. Because you can't look after Pickney. None at all. None at all, sweetheart.
Used to be with my friend, she there with everybody, don't ask me no more question. Now ask me question though.
Me, your daughter should have dashed with her.
My poker that skin now worry about you. Go start out your profile for why you have your eye on a top behind your page because you're ugly. You know, send me class on the blood clot one by one.
Lucky said you couldn't go near him. Lucky said you're green. Since you want to talk about what Lucky said, Lucky said you're green and frowsy. And more time when you lift up your arm to hug him, he runs. Your underarm stinks.
Look like Lucky, I chat the wall, I don't know.
Don't do it. Everybody.
Look like Lucky, I chat. So Lucky, you're going to come. Lucky for crossing my body.
You can only call up my name on Lucky. You lot can't call up my name on a bag of man. Talk truth. Talk truth. Talk truth now.
Flap girl, that me say. Top girl, hot girl, not a flap girl. I'm going to tell you something. Something. 1 minute, the guy. Someone who knows a blood clot, don't say it. Yo. I'm not drunk yet. Well, 1 minute, guys. I'm going good, grow good. Yeah? And the others, I try to get my kids them involved, like. I can't talk to my two daughters, them. Then go uni. Them have degree. Yeah? They see my picture, them. Them go uni. Them have degree. I can't bring me down. I can't talk about my kids, them. My kids, them grow good in a blood clot. My two sons, them not pick up no gun. Nobody not mingle with them blood clot body. Them not walk and lick off people door. They not rap people. Them grow good. Them go in a care and they come out good, 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 good. Them live in a them own house. Them work. Them not need to itch up in your soul. If you eat a soul, they not need to itch up in your soul. My pity them grow good, my pity them graduate, them go school, them go uni, them have them degree. Oh no care mingle people good, good pity and good things, you know. My kids them go uni, them have them degree. I pity them I go uni and go degree, have them degree, working class, then I walk on teeth. Me no care, my kids them go do shoplifting, my kids them not like nothing when me have. We don't mix up people, good blood clap, people where grow good man. And we do no dirty girl. They might pity them not have no time for in a, me in a one room I fuck and them over the next room I hear me I scream. My pity them not grow them where they. My daughter them not grow them where they. My pity them grow good. Them have them own bed, they not bungle up. Me kiss them grow good, them have a good life. Me give them a good life talk short. Me not have to fuck in a one room, you know. And then my daughter, them are going to come tell me about them one summer where me I get. Them can't one summer where me I get. And me alone in a take fuck. You don't mix up people good picking on a dirty bumble clad flap life, man. You know, dirty girl longer one time. You know, keep sitting on the phone, picking on a put on a picking in a brand, you know. Me not expose me kids them to them sort of life, there, you know. Me expose them that if me give them H&M, then wear H&M. That's why me two sons them don't come out come being a gunman. Cause me grow them good, me not fool them, I be a brand, me fool them with education. And that's why me son them are 22 year old now. And them work, them eye no red, them I want no gun, then I want no Rolex, then I want no jewelry. Me daughter them as well, them no red eye. Abnormal people borrow my things, them, you know. My pity them don't even wear my clothes, them. They don't like them something. When the dog mix up me with my two nice blood clot daughter, them, you know. Them go school, you know, them go uni, you know. Them grow, you know, them go good, you know. Them that start fuck when them early, you know. Me all they are prison already and send Bam Bam go on my yard for go stay. I'm left the two daughter, them. You know, one big blood clot house. And when Bam Bam come out of prison and go there, Bam Bam say, Mitchie, them the two girls that pity they don't want nobody to stay with them in your house, Mitchie. Me go your house, Mitchie, your house clean and nice. Your daughter, them don't want nobody to stay with them. And Bam Bam leave. Bam Bam never stay in my yard. Bam Bam go away and say, Mitchie, Me go ya yard, your pit then I want a body to look after them. Me go on my prison, I'm a pit them in the combat. No cocky never resting on my daughter them, Jacana. Nobody not to circulate them, so then they put a video at no blue movie. My daughter them go uni, and my son them grow good. They work, them have them one house, good pity them. We don't know mix up people, good, clean pity them, we grow good, you know, dirty bangarang. You not fuck from, me not even know if you tell them when you start fuck. How you not listen to, no matter I get cocky. Listen to me, dirty flap girl. Remember, me tell them me a hot girl, not a flap blood clot girl. And me tell them, some other people are asked, why Michi always argue when she keep her party? Me not argue. And my birthday, I'm not ruin my birthday. Me alright, me in here with pan the rich man for bring some food, come give me. What I say to me? Me not upset. Me look. Me the pan my blood clot, apple mark. Me comfortably in my house, me in my pyjama, relax. I wait pan the little rich man for bring some food, come give me. When you see my pyjama, me van. Me relax and comfortable in it when you know I never put yourself on the bum.